Well, we got Ormond. I don't know if you can dance on the table in this map. Ooh, it's a huntress too. I hear the hum. There's a lot of climbing glitches, yeah. I'll just grab this, and there you go. And have one there. Huh? Alright, are we going now? Alright, I think we're going now. Alright, yeah, she's after Sarah right now. Oh yeah, yeah. She's picking up? No. But she is here. She is here, so we will be careful. And we'll run into a wall, because that's what we do. So apparently on Ironworks you can do some funky stuff with Victor Charlotte dropping survivors, or really anywhere with a fence. Interesting. Oop. I like that Huntress skin too. Nice. Actually nice. She probably, unless she's out of hatches, she probably could have hit me there. Alright, let's see what we got. Alright, I'll take that. This is actually not a bad map for her either. I've played on this map before with her. Since she has the range, it helps a lot. Alright, this is a little bit spooky. Alright. Ooh. Little scary. I think this is bad. This is bad. Oh my gosh. I made the right guess, but then I didn't follow through. Alright, we're probably going in the basement here. MC Hammer, this is what we do. I'm trying to remember what that sounds like. The only like MC Hammer song that I know is Hammer Time, I think. Looks like they're all cross map. They're all scrambling cross map. You just got an add-on for the new Suicide Squad, and King Shark isn't. Oh, you just got an ad for the new Suicide Squad, and King Shark isn't even hot. How's my day going? My day's going well. My day's going well. We're having fun. The only media that I know King Shark from is the Harley Quinn cartoon, which is kind of a wild ride if you've seen the Harley Quinn cartoon. Thank you. The one where him and the I'm trying to remember if that's a thing in that show or not. We haven't done any gens either. Oh man. She probably has barbecue, right? It makes sense for Huntress to either have barbecue or Bitter Murmur. Oh, interesting. She has Make Your Choice. That seems like a rare perk on her. That is not a perk that I would expect to see on a Huntress, to be honest. I'm trying to think. Him? Who do you mean by him, dear fairy? Does she have ruin? She must have ruin or something. Some kind of a hex is active. All right, we might need to go save Dualdo now. Yeah, that was better. Oh, we are not going to be able to save Dualdo easily here. Ah, she let us. She let us. Well, she let them. She let Sarah. Okay. Close. Oh, that was scary. That was scary. That was really close. That was a good flick. That was a good flick. Shoot. I don't think I can do anything about this. Yeah, I can't. I don't have time. It's better to not be injured in this instance, I think. I think she might be reloading. What is she doing? Oh, there she is. Oh, nice, 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 nice. Oh my gosh, why did I fall there? That's so bad. Keep that tree between us. Ooh, okay. That was a bit scary. Oh man, I love playing against Huntress. Huntress is so fun. Alright, she's got some kind of a hex. Is it Lullaby? It must be Lullaby. Nice, Dualdo. Yeah, it's Lullaby. That's kind of what I thought. You know nothing about comics. Hey, Ben. How are you? Good to see you. Ooh, are we going to be able to get Ninja? She's coming. Yeah. Going to this tile. Oh. Kind of need this. Nice. All right. That finishes our glyph challenge. You have seen Harley Quinn show like 3 times because it's so good. You haven't seen JLDA. I don't even know what that is. All right, she's right there. Probably better to make distance at this point. She's leaving. Alright, that means we get back on it. Doing great? Good, Ben. Glad to hear it. Clarification about the Harley Quinn comments above. You're in the few minority who prefers DC over Marvel. Gotcha. I like some things about DC and I like some things about Marvel, so I'm kind of... I'm impartial, really. Like, they both have good stuff. Like, way above for you? Oh, you mean in the chat, yeah. I'll have to... Alright, let me see if I can scroll up real quick. Matt's talking about the Harley Quinn show, which is amazing. You're thinking of Justice League Dark Apocalypse. Is that what you're talking about? Yeah, I haven't seen Justice League Dark Apocalypse. It's not one I've seen. Did we complete that one? Yeah, we did. The lights are on. But nobody's home, per se. I would assume that we've probably got progress on some other gen somewhere. Did I read what you're talking about, Moondoggy? Did I go far enough up? All right, let's go get Dualdo. Everybody's on Deathlock except me, so this is looking a little bit scary. But we might be closer than I think to having Jen's done. She didn't even kick that one. All right. Good old make your choice. Oops. Are you a Jill main or just vibing as her right now? I'm just vibing. We're, I'm playing perkless Jill. When I play Jill, I play without perks. Huntress has very non-meta perks. Yeah, that is definitely not a meta perk. That is definitely not a meta perk. Dualdo, what are you doing? Dualdo. She kept going that way, alright. That was a pretty quick pickup, actually. Due to tenacity, I think. Oh, she found you. Oh, shoot. Oh, I'm not body blocking very well. Oh, it didn't work. It didn't work at all. Shoot. Sorry, Ninja. She's so not interested. Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. She doesn't have to, you know, put up with the body blocks. All right, that worked out. Let's see if we can, keep her busy for a little while, maybe? Or is she going back? She's going back. Alright. We know there's some progress on this gen. Let's go here. All you need to know is to sorry, Ninja. That was a really bad body block. Thank you for the follow, Samzy. That's a skill that I'm still practicing, okay? It's best to not put off body blocks a lot of the time when it comes to this part of the match. Yeah. I mean, it's... Well, Sarah's on death hook. She's about to be hooked, too. I think... even if she hooks soon, we have enough time. Maybe it's gonna be close. She's pretty close to us. Yeah, she's pretty close to us. Yeah, that's fine. We should have time. Oh my gosh, Dwaldo, you're here too. All right, this is not good. It's not good. Okay, now we just leave. There was a gen over here we could put some pressure on too. That's probably the play right now, since two people are dead. Your reign of pebbles is over. Were you doing pebbles, Ninja? Oh my gosh, did you just pop that in front of her? Dwaldo, you're a madman. You're a madman, Dwaldo. She might get us here. I don't know that we have enough time, nor any resources here. Oh my gosh. I'm not sure if she just didn't come over to the right gate or if... Well, anyway, GG's. That's wild, Dwaldo. I can't believe you did that gen at the end. How is Dwaldo still alive after that whole barrel party? He's not. He died doing the gen. That was a hero's death, Dwaldo. That was a hero's death, for sure. GG's.